Lynch. And again on the move. Vitorino charging in, and they score! Mangite knocks it in! Power play goal for the Black Bears, and they've drawn first blood in the national championship. Mangite from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Rebound was the story here, and UNH unable to get to it. Mangite, who was terrific in his last game, the semifinals, went to the net hard all night. Does it again here. The rebound comes out and he cashes in. UNH players are looking at the puck carrier going wide and they don't pay attention to Gite going to the net. Vitorino is a man who simply threw it to the net. Coaches will tell you, without the puck, go to the net, good things will happen.
Can't get any better than that.